Well, first at four, a McComb pastor is behind bars for the sexual assault of a minor. McComb police have arrested Curry McRae. He's accused of sexually assaulting a minor last Friday.